I'll go up there with him. I'm impressed with
this. First thing, make sure everybody's safe. Make sure you're wearing all your PPE correctly. Make sure that it's only the crews that's in there that's operating. They're we're gonna be going around with you. The line is out here already.
What does the hand line need to be wearing? What do the hand line members need to wear?
Just it'd be like structure fire. You'll load a horn 3 times. Everybody will pull out.
I'm gonna be the IC, but keep in mind everybody here is in charge of safety. So if you
okay, any questions? Who were the first two crew?